Hello, hello, hello! Welcome in, everybody. How are you guys doing? We're gonna try and save Earth. Or die trying. Super quick. Okay. Let me. I gotta go this way. I know what I'm doing. I'm a pro gamer after all.
Element introduction. Rivers. Place entropy cube in river for it to travel downstream.
Oh no, he doesn't have his hat no more.
Unless intention is to drown.
I want to hear. What are sunglasses? Okay. River. That opens up that. And we do it. Exaggerate that over. Jump! You can fly high now, the rain is gone. That's gonna get stuck there. On my computer. Okay. Then I'm gonna drop it. Then I'm not gonna drop it. Go over here. Rewind it. Next one, go in the water. Go up here. And I'm gonna pick it up. I'm gonna solve that puzzle. Solved it. Gamer. Sure, 31%. Round, shall we? It's over here. A blocky block. Does that mean I get that there and go there? As I use the other two blocks for that? Is that what this means? Or use the jump block. See what happens right now. Ah! It messed up there. I think I got this one. Hey, Foxy. Yes, it's very much like Portal, except you rewind time rather than making portals. Got these little blocks that kind of help you out. Oh no! Or is like portals, or any of them? Kind of. So there's these things that we can't move, and those kind of launch you. These are just dumb blocks. Wait, no, it is there? What the hell? Ah! Yeah, these pads that can unlock kind of stuff. There's ones that can do bridges and stuff. Jump pads. Yeah. So basically, by solving puzzles, we're building up entropy so we can use the big entropy gun to save the Earth or rewinding the Earth as we're on this moon base. As an asteroid hit and blew it up. And for some reason, I'm the only one here now. And the gun kind of talks to you at times. Oh yeah, you might be able to play this. Let's see if it works this time. Let me hop down here first. Aha! Do more if you jump from higher surface. Run this all the way back. No, not enough juice. Yeah, it doesn't quite have that motion sickness. Yeah, nowhere near as bad. Woo! 33% charged. The malfunction too, and the robots are.
I'm gonna get sand in my shoe. I might just.
Please maintain appropriate footwear during all puzzle exercises.
Oh, okay. Even some flip-flops?
No.
What if I do it anyway? What are you gonna do?
I will stare at you disapprovingly.
Okay, well, that's not gonna be too. Okay, okay. Appropriate footwear at all times. Got it.
Thank you.
Hey Jake, you have to try this. So you know that feeling when you watch your favorite TV series and things just feel a bit empty after? You just wish that you could watch it again for the first time? Well, the other day, apparently I finished a really good show and had that exact feeling. It was during my reset time anyway, as I had finished all the puzzles here, so I left a post-it note to myself explaining this. So now that I've reset, I'm literally watching it for the first time again. Oh my goodness, it feels so good. Knowing that this is going to be my third show all over again, haha. Come over sometime after a shift and we can catch up with a beer. Cheers, Niles. There's also like these little snippets that you kind of fill in the backstory on these emails. Yeah, as they've kind of gone through to reset the timeline much times in Earth, I found one where it's they had mail too and. Whatchamacallit. It's gone. Here. That opens up that. I charge that so I can get up there. Oh, that's what that is. Okay, that's good. Towards the fence. Back over. Oh, that charges this, so I can get up there. Started with here. It needs to start there. End here. Drop down here, I can catch it. Second stop. Here. Now I need to get there. Think I got it. Yeah. Woo.
Congratulations.
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 Congratulations. Congratulations!
Congratulations! Congratulations!
Congratulations!
Congratulations!
Congratulations!
Congratulations!
I got had some stuff turned off. Or extra life.
Let's do this.
You're 5% charge. Great job. I want some ice cream. Some short pops.
Warning, unstable rocks ahead. Note, I see a switch down there in the river. There must be a way to activate it. That yeah, works. Then a 4 and tribute scene. I hear robots. Two bots, a couple of them.
Another one down.
Detecting shortness of breath in puzzle operative. Would you like me to enroll you at the Entropy Health and Fitness Center?
No, no more enrolling me in any.
You are now enrolled to the Entropy Health and Fitness Center.
No, stop, I'm fine.
Your next class is Pilates every Tuesday at 3 p.m.
Yeah, Pilates. Bridge cube, river cube. Launchpad. I'm going to get the bridge over there. Ah, okay, so that gives me an elevator. I like exploring too. There's a secret over there. I want that secret. You go in river. I pick you up. I cross over here. We log into computer. Wait a sec. Quest. Jake to Paulina. I'm very torn up about this. There must be a way. Thanks, Jake. Paulina. Hi, Jake. I'm so sorry that this has happened. My condolences. I can put you in touch with our emotional support team if needed. Unfortunately, this is an occurrence that... current and part of the job. If you wind past the point where your daughter was born, there's simply no way that we can bring her back. Furthermore, we also passed the point where you met your wife. Unfortunately, this is a sacrifice a lot of our employees have to come to terms with. I'm deeply sorry that you're going through this. However, we can never guarantee that this won't happen. As I'm sure you can imagine, I'm dealing with a lot of these requests at the moment. The last rewind took us back to 1991, which of course affects a lot of people. Kind regards, Paulina. Dang! Hold, hot it. There. I do need to drop it because I need to get over there. Duh. Run, baby! Give me my bridge to paradise. Yay! Yeah, and I need this over here too, huh? Settle. Then you rewind it back. Did it. They're 100% charged. On my elevator music. E100. Collector maintenance. Fluid research. A lot of them.
Why did everything go dark?
There was a group of them. You need to pay more attention.
No problem. Object detection increased to 200%.
Evil robots. Heyo! Yes, I can set up a decommission for Entropy Bot number 2231. Thanks. Heart's reason. It looks at me funny. Alright, I'm sorry, but we have to decline this request. We simply can't decommission this particular Entropy Bot because they looked at you funny. Lowry, I'm telling you, now listen here. That bot has been giving me hella side eye. Like, proper side eye. And that bot knows exactly what it was doing. It's taunting me, Lowry. I get up from my morning breakfast, I sit there with my entropy break. Sip my coffee, and stand there. Give me the side eye, smiling, judge me. They're sentient, I tell you. I don't know how or when, but they think. You can see it in their eyes, Lowry. To Devin, I appreciate your concern, but Android boards exhibit no emotion and are not sentient. They're incredibly helpful in all operations of the Entropy Center. Their smiles are merely a facade of fake emotion to appease staff members and provide a friendly face. I don't think it's giving you the side eye. Oh, they sentient, all right.
New puzzle element introduced. Laser cube. Laser cube can enable laser inputs. Safety notice. Please do not stand in front of laser for extended periods of time, as it may cause a tickling sensation.
Doesn't sound too bad.
Caused by yourself disintegrating at an exponential rate.
Oh.
That does sound bad. So. Wait, am I supposed to get that through here? I am. Out though. Aha. I was like, well, I don't know what to say. How the hell am I supposed to get that through that door? HR team, dear staff members, we're pleased to announce that Entropy Center is now 100% sustainable as of last Friday. We want to thank Mark Jacobs and his excellent effort in producing a renewable electricity system for the center, and Sarah Hardy for being so pivotal in the growth of our food and horticultural garden. To our team, dear staff members, please note this week's meal on Sunday is a Christmas dinner meal to coincide with Christmas Day on Earth. Merry Christmas, everyone. It's Christmas meal last week. Yeah, but just to have our yearly calendar for annual events. Aren't you kidding? And not tied to Earth. Way too confusing. We're on Earth one day, every day on the 26th of December. Does that mean we get Christmas dinner every day? That makes no sense.
Let me check some meals here.
Yeah, you feel like Dethica. That's not high enough. Go through that anyways. Makes sense. We got it, boys, girls, Nate, and everybody.
Entering puzzle 0802, there is one bridge cube, and one laser cube, and one door, and one button, and one laser input.
Astra?
Yes?
Very helpful, but please stop.
Object detection decreased to 150%.
The leader. Okay. Thank you. We're on this guy. Woohoo! Got gas. Got it!
Until Sawbears. 21 minutes.
Ready for sleep.
Oh, the crap!
Oh no.
Directive. Enable those switches to remove lockdown.
Fuck you!
Those things were kind of cute and cuddly.
It seems the facility systems are in overdrive and falsely detecting you as a threat. I wouldn't take it personally.
I'm taking it very personally, actually.
That was dangerous.
Paint job.
Those are Entropy Stun Bots. They are brought out at a exceptional circumstances of severe civil unrest or security requirements. They've only been deployed once, when the Entropy Debate Club became rather disorderly.
So many fans in here. Aerial 5 group noise. Can anyone else hear that weird humming sound? Yeah, what is that? Ditto. Guys, might be me. Just so hot in here. Anyone else, like, really stuffy? Calling all budding debaters. This week we are going to be debating the following topics. Pineapple on pizza? Yes or no? Entropy puzzles? Too hard or too easy? Rewind Earth? Shall we rewind Earth if they are the source of their own destruction? Test your debating skills. Improve your argumentative literacy. Argue and yell at your peers, civilly. Curse and swear at people's opinions without getting a report to HR. You still could. Don't go too hard. See you there Thursday, Research Lab. Oh wait, at Twin Iron ECT. Yeah, I think it went a little too hard. I go through the laser fence, it resets everything. Need that to move up there. Thank you. I got you. We Gucci. Four. Laser and a jump.
Wow. Seems like everyone here knew the world was ending and had one last party together. I'd have kept on trying to fix it. Wouldn't you?
That's what makes you a great puzzle operative, Arya. You don't give up.
Thanks.
What secrets are you hiding? Up that. One second, I need to go to the bathroom. probably pretty good now. Think? Made it. I always kind of like to look at these, see how much I'm charged at. 43%. Fallen.
Recommendation. Let's hurry. We can't let that reactor become too unstable.
Yeah. Health and safety, repetitive, rewinding, side effects. Dear puzzle operatives, we would like to remind you of the following side effects, repetitive rewinding. As you're all aware, you endure your personal self. Isolated rewind event once you have completed all puzzles at the center, so that you can complete them for the first time again to generate more entropy energy. I recommend that no puzzle operator receives a personal rewind event no more than twice a month. Excessive repetitive personal rewind events can cause amnesia. Which might explain my situation. I recommend that no puzzle operator amnesia. Other minor side effects may include vomiting, nausea, headaches, achy joints, tinnitus, hair loss, balding, stuffy nose, bowels, hemorrhoids, loss of limb, loss of limbs, hearing loss, sight loss, dry skin. Remind you that the main large entropy device that rewinds Earth is perfectly safe and no side effects have been observed. Kind regards, Entropy Center Health and Safety Team. And that sounds fun. Oh joy. Oh, that activates that. There's a laser there. It's the lift. It's set. How do I get that over there? Ah. Yeah. Let me get that guy up here. You. Yep, now I need to watch myself. Right. Okay. I need that guy there. Now I think I got it. Now we move this guy over here. We did it!
Jeez. I love the power glove.
Voice will change.
So good.
Oh. We got through all 7, 8, and we're on 9. Oh.
No.
Yep.
Warning, several entropy bots approaching your position. Recommendation, run!
Oh, jeez. Yeah, I don't think they want to give me a hug.
the last of them.
They want to kill me, man. I don't want to die. Not today. Nah, I miss music at all. Real fun. That's Earth, by the way. Sandball patterns. Hey Leanne, I just want to get in touch regarding the latest Entropy Rewind events of Earth. I know you're analyzing this subject as well with the Humanitarian Study Team. Well, the latest data is, well, let's speak for yourself. Are you seeing this pattern too? We're seeing a 60% drop in random natural disaster events and a 76% rise in cataclysmic events caused by humanity. We see about saving endangered species and wildlife. Now we seem to be mostly be caught up in humanity-based affairs. How much longer before this gets out of hand? I'm going to be hosting a lecture during this Friday's meeting going into more detail about this. Let's catch up soon, Sam. To all Entropy Center staff, please note that this Friday's staff meeting is now mandatory. Dr. Sam Ball is hosting a lecture regarding some important findings regarding the frequency of the type of cataclysmic events that we're encountering. Kind of regards, Intercenter HR team. Oh joy, oh joy, oh joy. Are you seeing a bridge cube? Die because I can't swim. So now I need the bridge over here. You got the bridge in the water. I'm going to drop you into the water too. Yet. Another bridge for year two? How do I get... Wait. Ah! I need it to end up like that. You to go here. Then not go there. Fuck. How do I get across there? Shit. Here. Fuck. Actually, I think there might be a secret up there. Ho 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 ho. Entropy Cat Facts, Cat Facts. Hi Ben, welcome to our daily dose of Entropy Cat Facts. Did you know that cats have whiskers on the backs of their front legs as well? And also that cats have 230 bones, whereas humans have 206. Amazing, stay tuned for more Entropy Cat Facts. Meow. Ben, unsubscribe please. And thanks for subscribing to Entropy Cat Facts. As you're already a subscribed member, we'll continue sending you Cat Facts. No, unsubscribe, no emails. Thanks for subscribing to Entropy Cat Facts. As you're already a subscribed member, we'll continue sending Cat Facts. Cat Facts. See, there's no more. Cat Facts. Where he ended up. Drop in the water just so I can get across. This needs to be dropped in the water so I can get across. Needs to be there. Fuck. Got that 10. Mad skills. Not really. There's not a one, man. Where's my Carfax?
New puzzle element introduction. Tall cube. Rewind tall cube to restore its tall state. Note, time gates do not remove rewind from tall cubes.
How many more of these puzzle elements do you have?
Many.
Okay, okay. Get in there. It was a 903. But I need to talk to you. Woohoo! What was that? Rewind the class to invent. Why does it keep happening? Why is Earth on fire? Make it better tomorrow. How does the world end? Scribbles. Whatever. It was 9 of 4. Laser, tall cube. It's over here to unlock that. I get there to unlock that. Okay. Somehow need the tall cube to end up here. Like that. all that does. Rewind this guy. Then you. I get it. So he needs to end up here. Mark. You just talk, you JB. Classical music, huh?
Why are you playing music?
I detected decreased levels of motivation in Puzzle Operative. Did you know that classical music can make sunflowers produce more pollen?
I'm not a sunflower, Astra.
Apologies. I will change the genre.
Hey, I'm trying to concentrate, Astra. Maybe now isn't the right time?
Disabling music.
Ah, sweet relief.
Music. I guess I could just... Now I need this guy here. Just like that other puzzle. Also 6 each. Teaming Sierra Golf. December 2035. Puzzle Operative. Performance Review, December 2035. Team Sierra Golf. Puzzle Efficiency. Aria. Isn't that me? Well, I'm pretty good. It's my team. Enduring Josh. Very good. I'm the best. Overtime. Spent for a week. Not too bad, not too bad. Q1 versus Q4. Oh wow, so Q4 had a huge increase in overtime. Most given alley based on appraisal. Personal rewind event, complete puzzle, Jerry entry, injury, complete all puzzles. Money. Entry by AI Tech. Hey Darren, I know the entry center is going through some real tough times at the moment, but I think you might want to hear this. Are you experiencing any difficulties or strangeness with the entropy worker bots currently? The entropy center automated messaging system was freaking out a bit earlier, and the nearby entry bot started to look agitated towards me? I fear they were incorrectly entering their hostile state, which I know is only reserved for extreme circumstances of direct attack on the center. Anyway, we should triple check that their systems will maintain correctness and don't suddenly start attacking staff members. Something strange is going on with them. Maybe it's to do with the damage that the entry center is receiving. Flippa. Nothing. Missouri 906. Down here? No man's land. Jump pad.
Recommendation, run.
Yep.
Take a right.
Yep.
Incoming. Turn around. Warning. Falling
Damn it! Now drop it!
Oh yeah, it's so quiet.
Recommendation! Run! Take a right!
We gotta run for our lives.
Take a left, left. Incoming, turn around.
Fucker. Oh shit. Those are shockers, huh? Fuck.
Warning.
Directive. Entropy transport system can be activated via 3 power switches.
Thank you. Fuck! Damn evil robots! Oh, success.
Ooh, thank God. We did it.
All announcements conclude that you survived.
Congratulations.
Would you like me to submit an IT ticket regarding the problems you're experiencing with the entry box?
Congratulations. I don't think an IT ticket is going to cut it, but sure.
Congratulations. Congratulations.
Congratulations.
Congratulations.
Congratulations. Thank you.
Thank you all. Fuckers.
Emotional damage.
I think there's any secrets in here. You don't mess around, man.
I can confirm that we are close to the reactor. We should be there soon.
There's 15 chapters. Well, 2.5 hours. Patricia, I'm not kidding. The central robot spoke to me. He was looking at me with his weird little smiley face straight into my eyes, and I swear he just said, beans. I know. It sounds ridiculous. But just like that, he said, beans. I can't get him to talk again, but he just wheeled off. I think they've become sentient. Brock, I'm getting a little worried. Please check in with me soon. The entropy bots don't talk. They just have beeps and chirps. How about coffee? You've been working so hard lately. Patricia, it spoke to me. I can't believe you're not believing me. I'll go tell Mary. She will believe me. Mary, don't reply. Brock, please don't mess with me again, you ass maniac. Mary, she has blocked you now.
identifying device has increased 174% in the past 4 hours. An Entropy Employee of the Month badge has been sent to your quarters.
Yeah, I don't think Employee of the Month holds much weight right now, but thanks.
You're welcome.
Where are your management? Conveyor belts. Cataclysm event. Hey Kali, thanks for sending me through your research. I've just spoken with the Entropy Reversal team. They said it just happened again. So that's what, 4 times now we've witnessed the same cataclysm event? I don't understand. I'm considering arranging a call to the Entropy Embassy on Earth for an immediate check-in. Best, Beth. Cool. Hey Beth, sounds good. Let me know the outcome of the call. Cool. I don't know if I need to do that. Should I not die or not? Okay. Get up there. It's going to be death a lot. Thank you. You're gonna figure this out, guys. You got to. Think I got it, guys. Think I got it. Think we got it. Just in case. Now you move down there. Shit. Well, then how am I supposed to get up there? I need to rewind time, Figured it out. Just gotta execute. We can do this. Thank you. Woo! Where am I supposed to go?
New puzzle element introduction. Conveyors. Use conveyor to transport goods in a linear direction. Note, rewind conveyor to reverse direction of travel.
Okay. That. I think I'm gonna be done. This for now. I am the Tireds. So we're gonna raid out, because that's fun. I have work in the morning. And I don't think my internet's gonna go anyway, so. Oh, let's read naps. Please put SRC Gaming. If you haven't read her before. Actually, no one's really watching, so I think we're just gonna end. Have a good night, everyone. Thank you for tuning in. See you guys next time. Bye.